This is the Turbo Review. Virginia played Syracuse on Saturday, edging them out in the fourth quarter, thanks to clutch shooting from Kyle Guy and Devin Hall. Our defense was remorseless through the whole game, culminating in a 59-44 victory for the Hoos. Ridiculously, after the AP poll on Monday, we are still ranked number 2, despite having a better record and harder schedule than number 1 Villanova. This is likely because Duke lost to St. John's on Saturday. UVA plays Wednesday at FSU at 7 p.m. Watch on ESFC.